Today's Thursday. So much they've grown since then. They're all on the lid now. That one's hanging. So we don't want to move it around too much. So soon they're going to form their little cocoons. They call them chrysalis.
That one looks like it's going to turn to a cocoon now, hey?
Yeah.
Because others don't look like they're going to hang, hey? They're not hanging me, hey? But that one is.
Yes, we need to be very careful with it now, the way we handle them. See, it's like attached itself to the top of the lid. They've gotten so big since Saturday.
It was so tiny before.
Yeah, remember? Small they were when we first got them. Oh, look how big they've grown. Hi, little caterpillar. What's this one doing? Look how they're all hanging. Look at this one, Noah.
Yeah, where?
Hey, stretches.
I wonder when they're going to be hungry again.
Well, remember like the hungry caterpillar?
Yeah.
Where he ate and ate and ate and then he formed a cocoon. So I think they've probably eaten as much as they need now. Looking the best down there, is it? But they've eaten quite a lot of that, like food that was in there.
Yeah.
They eat until they're at the right size to become chrysalis. Strange to think that these are going to turn into butterflies with wings. Hey, that's going to be so interesting.
Mm. But we can't let the one out when one turns to cocoon. Go wait until all of them turn to cocoon.
Yeah. Guy's hanging. That one little legs. No.
That one looks the biggest, time. Or the longest.
Legs hang on, they're not hanging on the thread that he's making. They're so cute. Look at these little legs. Hi everyone. So as you can see, all the caterpillars have now formed their chrysalis, and as the instructions say, to wait about 2 or 3 days for the chrysalis to harden and then to take the lid off and to put it into the box, which is called the chrysalis station, which is this. And then we're just going to put it into the net, and from there we'll wait until the butterflies emerge from the chrysalis. So what I'm going to do now is I'm just going to carefully take this lid off and slot it into this little chrysalis station box. Amazing, eh? Do you think that's going to be a butterfly?
Yeah, maybe that's the way the wings is going to come out.
I think that's going to be those little lines there that look like they're going to be those little like antenna. Now we've got to keep them in this butterfly net, and then we'll have to wait until the butterflies emerge. Slowly and carefully put them in this little new little home. We wait until the little butterflies emerge. See you guys later. Bye.
Thanks for watching.